Yeah, no, I can't. Must be.
Did it bend the rod?